The Naked Mole Rat by Jody, Sullivan, Rake. It is not a pretty critter. Wrinkly rodents. What is that pink wrinkly animal? It's a rodent called a naked mole rat. Naked mole rats live in Northeast Africa. Their strange bodies are perfect for their homes. There's where they live, that little area. Living in the dark, naked mole rats live in underground burrows. They dig the burrows with long, curved teeth. Naked mole rats' eyes are almost blind. Their whiskers help them feel around in the dark. They have a lot of whiskers, don't they? A lot of whiskers. Finding food, munch. Naked mole rats eat roots, and they dig all day to find food. Hungry snakes eat naked mole rats. They sneak into burrows. Watch out, naked mole rats. The life of naked mole rats. Naked mole rats live in family groups called colonies, and only one female has babies, and she is called the queen. Look at the little ones. Naked mole rats live about 20 years. They live even longer in zoos. Have you seen one in a zoo? I have not. Naked mole rats have weird body parts, but their bodies are perfect for where they live. Eyes, small eyes, see only a little. Teeth, long teeth dig tunnels and roots, and their skin is pink. Wrinkly skin has whiskers and no fur. I think what is most interesting about the naked mole rats is their name, the Naked Mole Rat.